Argent. Off and racing, and a fairish break there by Bocco's Belly, the three. Into the first bend we go, and Bocco's is going to clear him at the turn. Down the back straight, and the roar of the crowd goes up as Bocco's Belly for Patrick Jansen has opened up by the proverbial mile. It's kicked now, approaching the penultimate turn. Put daylight between itself there and the five, Savannah Camino, at a huge price. Then back there to four, off the final turn. There's only one in this race, and that one is Bocco's Belly. Up to the wire we go. Three will beat the four. Four, five back in third. Trap three, Bocco's Belly for Mr. Lockhead, trained by Patrick Jansen, has beat the four, Hoodoo Brown, and five. 29.36, I can tell you the winning time, 29.36. It's a 3-4-5. Three is Bocco's Belly. Takes heat two. So just confirming the full result to race four, which of course was heat two. First was trap three,